when I talked to the Boosters about bringing back the talent show, one of the things I want to make sure we do is we bring in some acts that are actually performing out on stage to allow the students to see this as well. Let's be fair. Football, baseball, softball, track, you can do those until a certain point. Unless you're Tom Brady and you're still planning to play quarterback until 46. Most of us hit a wall and can't do other athletics again. Or you hit something else like the buffet. But music is something we can continue doing for years and years and years. And it happened that this young man just kind of fell into my lap. I was excited to talk to him on the phone and find out about him. When he came in, he showed me his case full of harmonicas. It's incredible what this young man has. So this year, our adult feature act, Mr. Randy Villaquette, the Harmonica Man.
Turn this thing on. There you go. I'm the Harmonica Man, glad to be here, and I haven't been called young in quite a few years. I got it twice in one day. What do you think of the talent today? My first selection was asked by Mr. Richards if I would play it. It's an old song. It's wrote in 1961 by Mr. Mancini. It's called Moon River.
No, I'm
probably don't even remember that year. But anyway, 20 years earlier, you'll like this. There was three sisters called the Andrew Sisters. And they came out with a song called the Boogie Woogie Boy from Company B. So you young kids remember, your great-grandmothers danced to this stuff.